she did her best to convince me that she was a lesbian. And to make a long story short, I took her home and taught her otherwise.
Welcome to New Orleans, baby. Happy St. Patrick's Day 2015.
We out here dropping the hottest mixtape of 2015. Real thug shit.
This is what happens when you show them titties.
Everyone is fucking insane. Who's getting whipped?
Don't ever assume the cops left.
Dear God, Chelsea Schwab.
Happy baseline! I'm not wearing underwear!
It's good? Good enough for you?
This is my interview. Shut the fuck up. Thank you.
It's amazing watching a cougar at work.
I am the event and sales manager for GFW. I handle all of the booking. I help with the artists. I work with the venues. I work with whatever weird acts we have.
So we just boarded the trolley and I have Chelsea's phone and wallet.
We just left Chelsea and she's gonna fucking murder us when we get back.
T-Bag!
We're not from here.
They got a place right down the street there. Well, people die to go eat at
McDonald's.
Oh, sweet.
For everybody. It's gonna make everybody happy.
Yeah.
Cafe Du Monde signature beignets. You go to New Orleans just for this, and they're piping hot. It's practically burning my hands. This is amazing.
It smells like diabetes.
I'll put it in my mouth.
Right. Do not show us your dick.
Well, everybody knows that I'm an intense lover.
Where's my makeup?
Oh, shit.
Makeup.
A absolute animal inside.
I wanna see your pussy. Everybody says it's nice. Can I come and visit? I'll be at your house tonight. They tell me it's soft to touch and really smooth. I can hardly wait to feel that pussy too. You wanna play with pussy all the time.
I really don't know how to describe what just took place.
Rolling into South by Southwest in Austin, Texas was a crazy experience because we got downtown, we have our tour bus, we have all of our production, and as soon as we got to the venue, everybody dropped what they were doing and came out, helped us unload all of our gear and equipment into the venue.
Well, the Razor scooter was a little bit brutal on my shoulders, finding out.
The pizza party was probably some of the most ratchet shit I've seen.